I'm really, really blessed to be where I'm at. It's not really, I'm not here to brag. I'm not here to boast. I'm not here to knock no one. I'm really blessed to be where I'm at. I'm really blessed to be in this position. Mm-hmm. You know, God could have chose anyone. I'm happy that I'm just one of the chosen ones. There's a lot of chosen ones out there. You know, I'm one of the chosen ones. You can never take nothing for granted. And I don't feel that I got to where I got to not being humble. Mm-hmm. You know, because humble is knowing where your blessings come from. You know, humble is being appreciative. Not a lot of times people say, oh, you're fighting the fight. You know, if a fighter is, when you got certain fighters say, oh, I don't know if I'm going to win. I may win. Then they say, oh, he's a humble guy. To whereas I say, I work extremely hard. I truly believe I'm going to win. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's cocky. Oh, he's arrogant. You know, why get involved in something if you're not going to get involved to be the best? Mm-hmm. Or get involved in something to win? You know, when I got involved in the sport of boxing, I got involved to be a winner. Mm-hmm. And I can't sit right here and overlook or disrespect McGregor. I don't have to do that. Mm-hmm. It's about growth, and I've grown mentally, you know.